Captain Locke, August 27th, 2023, University of Washington parking lot, starting of RSVP from Seattle to Vancouver bike ride. 6:30 a.m. temperature about 58 degrees Fahrenheit or 14 degrees Celsius. I guess people started already. Sun is rising over Lake Washington. I'm going about 15 or 16 and it's flat here. Still on board Gilman Trail.
On your left side.
Yep.
Thank you.
Welcome. We've gone 10 miles and this is Kenmore. See the Kenmore seaplane? Riding into the sun. Going down a tunnel. Now we're on a regular road, but not too many cars. Got a red light here. We're in Woodinville. This is the 500 foot climb in Woodinville. The first long climb. Yep. Okay, we've come 25 miles in over 2 hours and I haven't stopped yet. But meet up with me around mile 51, so another 26 more to go. Almost the speed limit. These cars are nice, they don't pass cyclists. We're passing Harvey Field. Stopping at Buzz Inn to use the restroom. Got to stop at every airport. Downtown Snohomish. We've gone about 30 miles. This is where we finished Evergreen half marathon 2 to 3 years ago. but we ran down from the north. Machias, rest stop. I think we're gonna go right through slowly. And here's Batman.
We're following a covered tricycle. It's going about 12 miles per hour. Comfortable speed. Y'all just followed it for a while.
Another rest area at mile 38. We're still on the Centennial Trail, and we've been going uphill slowly. We are right at the top of the hill now, and we'll start going down another 10 miles. I'll meet with me for lunch, and then we'll have another 56 more miles to go from Arlington to Bellingham. It's getting a little bit warmer now, probably about 72 maybe, I think. 72 Fahrenheit, no wind. All right, let's keep riding. Now we're going downhill. Not too steep, so it's 20 miles per hour. Arlington now, another 2 miles to go before we make a stop. We're coming up on the rendezvous point at 51 and a half miles. You can see the Cascade Mountain in the haze. It's kind of smoky today because the winds are from the north. Yeah, so we have headwind of about 5 to 10 knots. Looks like there's a big rest stop. Still people rolling through.
ถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่ายให้ก็ได้โอเคถ่
Okay, second round. We had a good rest.
Okay, another steep hill, the second big hill, a gain of about, I don't know, 400 feet maybe, and it's getting hotter. Downhill now, mile 65. Like the music. I didn't bring the energy gel, so here's my sugar. น้ำก็ไม่เย็นจ้ะ ขอน้ำเย็นนิดหน่อยจ้ะ Five more miles to go and we'll arrive in Bellingham. Chuckanuck Mountain Trailhead. Last rest stop. I think I'll stop for water here. They have cold lemonade here. Perfect. Two more miles to go. Okay, coming in for the home stretch. The finish line should be in front anytime now.
Okay. Main track. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, oh, oh. Waiting.
Stop.
Okay, Jeff. Yeah. Why? Refreshing. So I rode 109 miles and it took me 11 hours. It was so hilly. And I want to go ahead and ride to Linden today. So another 12 miles, and then tomorrow I will only have 6 miles before I cross the border. So. Okay, so I started the second day route already because our hotel Springfield is on the route, 3.7 miles from the Bellingham start line. So tomorrow I get a 3.7 miles head start and hopefully we'll make it to the border before most people.
We're in the hotel now. Finally get to shower and have dinner. Give me a choice. No, I say Christ, I don't believe in Peter Pan.
So I'm heading north toward the border. The border is about 18 miles away from here. Cool this morning. I think it's about 65 maybe Fahrenheit. Hopefully it'll warm up in a little bit. Should have brought my jacket. Another 6 miles to the border. We're coming into Linden. Linden. All right, we're here at the border. And there's a little bit of line because a lot of people passed me. Alright, get out your passport card. Okay, we're not in the US anymore. We're in Canada. golf course. Around we go. Passing a Canadian airport. Back in the farmland. Up another bridge. Another small bridge. Alright, rest stop. Me will be waiting over here. Oh!
เดี๋ยวจะกินแซนด์วิชก่อนนะใช่เดี๋ยวทิ้งไว้แถวเนี่ยจักรยาน
The shirt dries very fast in the sun.
We're on the side of a highway.
There's stiff headwinds now from the west.
7 miles from the finish line and mostly downhill from here on. See Vancouver now.
Pretty steep downhill here. We just had a bike that crashed. It was right behind me and it hit a mirror, a car mirror. But no damage, no injury. Okay, we're finally here. Oh, so much traffic.
I
know. Are we here?
We did it.
All right. Finish!
So look out for those beauties, oh yeah!
Thank you.
Congratulations!
We can get to this very
soon. Just if you have the plan.
Yeah.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
And this is where the patch goes, along with other metals. I'll put it right next to the old RSVP from 2015, a while ago.